So, in closing, earning a doctorate in rock studies from the Equestrian Institute of Rockology is no easy feat. I'm proud of each and every one of you. Just you, actually.
Come on! Number one!
Fillies and gentle colts. And is that magnesium-rich basalt? It is my honor to present our Valoroctorian, Maud Pye. Excuse me, Dr. Pye.
I'm Maud.
Yeah, you are! Brilliant speech! Encore! Encore!
There's more, Pinky. I'm Maud. Pie. Thank you.
You are so welcome! Brilliant speech! Encore! Encore! Encore!
My little boy.
Tons of fun!
A beautiful heart, faithful and strong.
Sharing kindness,
it's an easy feat.
And magic makes it all complete. You have
my Do you know you're all my very best friends?
You're moving to Pony now! We'll live together and get funk fest. Make us fuzzy slippers that say best sister friends forever. Although I probably can't fit all those words on a slipper, so maybe just BSFF. But we don't have to decide right now because we'll be together all the time since when it comes to Ponydale,
the doctor is in!
Slow down, Pinkie Pie.
You're moving to Ponyville.
I'm not definitely moving to Ponyville.
Of course you are, silly. You said...
There's nothing left to study back home on the rock farm, so I might move to Ponyville.
I'm also considering Ghastly Gorge.
Classic Maud sense of humor. You should do stand-up.
I do, but that wasn't a joke.
Ghastly Gorge? That terrible, awful, no fun, all alone canyon in the middle of nowhere?
There, or Ponyville.
But Ponyville is so...
It's a rock-based decision.
But what about BSFFs?
That's why I'm giving Ponyville a chance.
So all I have to do is prove Ponyville has better rocks than Ghastly Gorge? Challenge accepted. We'll drop your stuff off at my place and then hold on to your world, because it's about to get rocked!
Okay.
Ghastly Gorge may have rocks, but our gem cave rocks!
Again. Oh, congratulations on your doctorate. What are you doing now?
Talking to you.
Right. Well, if your trained eye happens to see a chartreuse gem, I'm desperate to find one.
I found one.
Oh, you're an absolute darling. This will surely make my gown stand out at Countess Coloratura's album release party. Do you know how rare this is?
Just another day in Ponyville!
That's actually a really common gem.
Huh?
These are all really common gems.
They are? I mean, come on! Of course they are! That's why I didn't bring him here to impress you! I wanted to make sure you had a chance to say hello to your old pal, Spike!
Hello, Spike.
Way to go, Maud! Cross that off the to-do list!
show you something that'll make you yell, "All right!"
All right. A lot of structures are made from rocks, Pinky. They're a very stable building material.
But this place grew out of nowhere after a magical key built gem followed a rainbow and buried itself in the ground. I mean, have you ever seen rocks like this?
Yes.
No, you haven't!
We literally just saw hundreds of them in the gem cave.
Look at those rocks!
Those are stingbush seed pods.
So they are! But, look at that rock! It's even got four smaller rocks around it like legs!
That's a tortoise.
Lucky they are to have you.
Actually, rocks aren't the only reason I'm considering Ponyville.
You said it's a rock-based decision.
I'm obviously passionate about exotic rocks, but I've always studied them alone. I could handle some less exciting rocks if it meant I'd have some pony to talk to besides Boulder.
Are you saying you want a friend?
I wouldn't mind one.
Modelina Daisy Pie. This'll be easy. What are you looking for in a friend? Give me 6 qualities, assigning each one a numerical importance rating between 1 and 7, 7 being essential and 1 being
It isn't hard to meet some pony I like. It's finding some pony who gets me.
I get you.
You're my sister. It's different.
Mod, you are the best. You never know when the lightning of friendship will strike. Some pony could come barreling through that door at this very moment and become your best friend! You know, I really thought some pony was gonna come barreling through that.
Oh, my fault. Totally my fault. Are you okay? I should have been watching where I was going. You look really familiar. Have we met before?
Yes.
I knew it! What? Oh, no, don't tell me. Yeah, see, I was really hoping you'd tell me while I pretended to remember.
How is this possible?
I traveled to Equestria for my Rockduet dissertation.
Psst! Do you know a lot about rocks?
Yes.
Have you ever come across some kind of super powerful stone that can store the cutie mark magic of, I don't know, an entire village?
Yep. In the big cave.
Hey, I got an idea. Let's not tell any pony that part where you maybe for sure accidentally helped Starlight enslave a town.
Hell no, pony.
It's not like she's enslaved any pony lately.
Well, great seeing you again. I gotta run a few errands.
Offer to help.
What?
Offer to help!
You wanna help?
Do I?
Of course you do! Go!
Okay.
Gonna be best friends, and then Mod will choose Ponyville, and we'll get to wear BSFF slippers!
Rocks take on different properties when interacting with magic. With the right stone, you could rule all of Equestria if you wanted to.
You're messing with me.
Am I?
Other than rocks, what else are you into?
Minerals, plate tectonics. Oh, and stand-up comedy, of course.
I like kites.
Kites are cool.
The trick with an SLK is not to make the spars too heavy, but if they're too light, you got no ballast, and then good luck tacking against the AOI. I really like kites.
They're starting to grow on me.
Pizza delivery! Oh, morning, Starlight! You're here, too? Whoa! What a coincidence! Because I was just, you know, delivering this pizza to, So how's it going?
Just hanging out.
Hey, you could use this time to bond and talk about feelings. For example, do you feel like you're becoming friends?
I feel like I don't want to talk about feelings.
Great, I'll go next. I feel like I love that you two are becoming best friends. I mean, your friendship could be the friendship that makes Maude move to Ponyville. No pressure, Starlight. Hello? Where'd you two go?
Sorry about my sister. There's no half excited with her.
Oh, I know. But she always calms down. Eventually. Why do you find rocks so fascinating?
Each one has a different story to tell. Like Boulder here. This tells me he's over 2,000 years old. You don't look a day over 600.
Wow. You can tell that from a line?
I didn't get a rock drip because I can shred on guitar like no pony else. Another reason I like rocks, they don't exclude you if you're different than other ponies.
They're beautiful and strong, but they don't judge you or make you feel less than in any way. I think I'm starting to like rocks too. It's hollow?
It's granite. Hollow granite is highly unusual.
Wow. Have you ever seen anything like this?
No. And that's unusual. For me.
Anyone? I thought you went your separate ways, but you can't imagine how happy I am to find you both together and to witness one of your first class friends. Your first time discovering an underground cavern! Ah! I can't wait till you're old and eating pistachios together and telling your grandpas about this. Oh no! They're not bonding! I got an idea! Whoa! I'm tripping on a rock at this very moment, and now I'm falling down! Forced to bond until we're rescued.
Oh, we don't have to wait for that. There's gotta be a spell that...
Get us out of here, boy.
Boulder, that was awesome!
No, that was sandstone.
More sand than stone, apparently.
I'm thinking you wear these around your necks at all times so I don't lose you again, you sillies. That way I can track your progress as friends. Ooh, and tomorrow we can have a friendship brunch! What's your favorite kind of omelet cupcake?
Mine's jalapeno red velvet.
I don't know if I can make it.
You'll change your mind when you smell the yummy food! Come on!
Oops.
Tomorrow's brunch is gonna be the scrumptious, brunchiest, munchiest brunch ever!
Yeah, about that.
The problem is, while you two were alone, I couldn't get data points on your friendship probabilities. Were you making Starlight smile? How was Starlight smile to frown ratio? Anything over 5 to 1 is great! Oh, and how many times did you smile like this?
0 times.
Oh, Maude, don't be so hard on yourself.
yourself. You've got the best friendship maker in Ponyville on the case. I'll be by your side the whole time. Well, speaking of which, your belt fell off, silly.
Pinkie Pie, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but...
But...
never mind.
Don't worry, Maud. When you see this brunch, you'll realize everything's gonna be okay. And then I have amazing bonding activities planned for the next 17 days! You and Starlight will be besties in no time! Good night!
Pinkie Pie, thank you for trying so hard to help me make friends. But my decision has to be rock-based. And Ghastly Gorge has such great rocks. I won't even have time for friends. It's better this way. Sorry it didn't work out. Maud.
Maud! Wait! Maud!
Brunch, you know what? Jalapeno red velvet omelets sound gross. I just can't.
Maud left in the middle of the night!
Oh, I guess Ghastly Gorge really does have the best rocks.
Why couldn't you two just be friends?
Pinkie Pie, I like Maud.
You do?
Yeah, she's weird.
Hey!
No, in a good way. She sees the world in a totally different way than any pony I've ever met. She accepts me for who I am. She taught me that a rock is never just a rock, and she can make anything funny. We never had to say it, but we got each other.
You really were becoming friends?
I think so, but you kinda, sorta, got in the way. You're right, too harsh. Let's go with, you ruined everything all the time? That's worse. What I'm trying to say is...
I have to go!
Ta-da! Friendship lesson learned.
Sorry. Emerald Jasper, this must be my lucky day.
Mudtracks!
Hello, Pinkie Pie. I found Emerald Jasper.
Are you okay, Maud? That eel almost ate you!
What eel? You didn't need to come. I'm having a great time on my own. I even made a new friend.
Is it a rock?
Yes. I don't belong in Ponyville. It only proved I'm better off all by myself, like I always have been.
Don't say that! It was all my fault! I thought I knew everything about making friends, but I didn't even know my own sister! I forced you to do things my way, but my way isn't your way!
This way.
Exactly!
No, this way.
You couldn't make a friend without my help. But it turns out, you couldn't make a friend with my help. I underestimated you, and I'm sorry.
I know you did it out of love. You're my best sister friend forever.
Oh, Maud! I love you bigger than all Equestria!
And you melt my heart more easily than sodium-rich plagioclase feldspar.
I don't know what that means, but please, 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 please give Ponyville another chance. But more importantly, give me another chance to leave you alone.
What do you think, Boulder?
You're back.
Mm-hmm.
For good?
Mm-hmm. This doesn't mean we need to start talking about feelings, does it?
No way.
Maybe after this we could decorate my new place.
Totally. Where is it?
Well, it's not in Ponyville. More like Ponyville adjacent.
It's perfect.